Thus far, we have selected 4 winners for the lightsaber giveaway, so if you have not entered, now is your chance. All you have to do is subscribe, like the video, and comment down below which lightsaber you hope to win. Good luck to all of those who enter, and let's begin with the video. In The Phantom Menace, as well as an attack of the clones, Palpatine appears to have a normal face, with no signs of the influence of the dark side of the Force at work. The Jedi of this era knew full well that dark side had several very damaging effects on the physical body. The raw power of the darkness within them would literally begin to disintegrate and deform someone who used the dark side from the inside out. The dark side was like a constant fire. It would begin from the inside and work its way out. This is why many who used the dark side of the Force adopted yellow piercing eyes and a sunken face. In extreme cases, practitioners will become unrecognizable as their faces become a huge sign that the dark side is at play. However, despite being the purest avatar of the darkness, Palpatine's face appears normal through his time as a senator. It is only after his own Sith lightning is rebounded back into his face during his duel with Mace Windu that the true effects of the dark side of the Force can be seen within Palpatine, as he shows the Jedi Master, as well as Anakin Skywalker, what he really looks like. But how was Palpatine able to hide his true face, and what methods did he use to do so? Why was it that during the Phantom Menace and Attack of the Clones, Palpatine appeared normal, but as soon as his duel with Mace Windu concluded, his true face was revealed? In Sith lore, there is an ability known as Sith Alchemy, which occurs when a dark side user pours the power of the darkness into an object, or even a person, and then that person actually adopts a physical change because of the great darkness at play. In the ancient days of the Sith Order, the most common uses for alchemy were to strengthen the weapons of the Sith army and allow a Sith Lord's weapon itself to connect with the dark side of the Force, much like a lightsaber would much later in the timeline. More than this, some Sith grew advanced enough with alchemy that they could create monsters that would do their bidding and that were forged by the dark side of the Force itself. As the centuries passed, however, Sith became more practiced with Sith alchemy until the point where they could use it to alter their own physical appearance. This ability was known as a dark side mask and occurred when a Sith Lord withheld their true identity and even their signature in the Force from the world around them. What a dark side mask did was actually alter their own physical appearance instead of another's. To do so, however, was the most difficult and dangerous form of Sith alchemy as it involved changing one's appearance on the molecular level. What this meant is that Palpatine actually literally created another living and functioning face over his true one. This is why the Jedi never discovered what Palpatine looked like until later, as he actually had a living and functioning face over his real one. Palpatine was forced to concentrate at all times to keep the disguise present, as if he faltered for even a moment, the mask would begin to slip away. The best way to destroy a Sith mask would be to jolt it full of energy, as the molecules were not as strong as natural ones. Also, if Palpatine's concentration were to be broken on a huge level, the mask would also begin to slip away. This actually occurred when Palpatine's Force lightning was shot back at him by Mace Windu, and the raw strength of the Force ability reverted Palpatine's face back to how it truly was. But that is how Palpatine used a Sith mask and Sith alchemy to alter the way he looked to the rest of the galaxy, and helped a great deal in upholding the facade that he was a senator. But let me know what you guys think of this in the comments down below. I also want to point out that for some time, people believed Palpatine was actually deformed due to his lightning rebounding back at him, but with it being confirmed lately, Palpatine already looked like this. Which explanation is your favorite? Again, Palpatine always looked like this because of his deep immersion in the dark side of the Force. He was not disfigured by Force lightning. So let me know in the comment section down below what you guys think of Sith alchemy and a Sith mask. Don't forget to enter the lightsaber giveaway. All you have to do is subscribe to the channel, like the video, and post in the comments which lightsaber you want to win. Good luck, may the Force be with you, and have a great day.